Maya.
She usually doesn't even remember me.
Yeah, well, that uniform makes you look like such a dark greaser to pick out.
You're always looking for a fight, aren't you?
Mama says it's my nature.
Lord, shut up. Tell me what you know about her.
Well, I know she's been kissed a lot.
And?
She's on you like a hog on a slop.
Well, get out of here.
Brent, Harry L. likes trouble. You definitely proved to everybody in this town you are T-R-U-P-L.
Come on, I was just teasing him. That was way more. And plus, Brent is from out of town, so don't tell me that's going to throw your toes. If you want to get out of town so bad, how about you memorize the bus schedule? You told me that you read books just to escape to other worlds.
Exactly. In books, I get to meet guys that amaze me.
And what about Red?
What about
him? He's so smart.
He's tall.
He's handsome.
Okay, maybe he's like a little tiny bit cute. Just a little, he's only cute, he's not
what? But can be compared to Chuck Cranston? Oh, ask that when you're not believable!
I don't think so!
Miller, what's the deal with you and Rusty?
She's pretty ill, but she talks faster than any girl I've ever met. I don't know what she's talking about.